This is Earl Grey Cookie. Here's some facts about him. Earl Grey Cookie's skill is that he summons specific hotel staff for each activation. The chef cooks gourmet jellies, giving points, and one of them giving energy. The maid cleans dust by soaring through the air, giving cleaning jellies. And lastly, housekeeping will remove all obstacles, which also creates cleaning jellies and covers all holes. Earl Grey Cookie's magic candy makes it so that when his skill activates for a fourth time, the hotel staff creates a banquet jelly for more energy and banquet confetti jellies for more points. Earl Grey Cookie's favorite gift is the treasure stamp, and his least favorite is the gray sugar crystal. His pet, Crying Saucer, always watches Earl Grey Cookie in case he makes a mistake. This stems back to Earl Grey Cookie shattering a teacup, which left the saucer all alone. Despite being civilized and professional, Earl Grey Cookie is actually an antagonist for betraying Gingerbrave and his friends during the Dangerous Exchange story. In the Bake My Day video, Earl Grey Cookie seems to appreciate the Cheshtaka cookies for being a great attraction for his hotel. At the end of the Dangerous Exchange story, it was confirmed that the Grandmaster Hotel was a trap set by the Cheshtaka cookies and Earl Grey Cookie to trap Gingerbrave and his friends set by the Order of Dark Enchantress cookie. The Grandmaster Hotel is different from the hotel Earl Grey Cookie used to work at in the Bake My Day video. Subscribe for more!